Put poly bags on the scion after grafting. Graft union heals up fast and the branches grow quickly due to widespread root system. This graft plant starts yielding within 2 to 3 years. However, the old big tree may fail to sprout after cutting at the base. Hence, the trees up to 1.5 feet diameter are suitable for this method. This method is successful in converting old seedling plantations of cashew.